At Caloundra College can't wait for the school year to start after checking out their new classrooms. Architects say the modern facilities are the first of their kind in the country.
It's almost enough to make anyone want to go back to school.
These kids are pretty lucky, aren't they?
Very lucky.
Inside Caloundra Christian College's multi-million dollar primary building are bright, modern classrooms featuring the latest technology.
It's amazing to think that the students who are enrolling in kindergarten now will be actually alive in the 22nd century. We've got to make sure that our teaching is modern.
Parents and students were given a first look at the new digs today and have given the architects an A+.
What do you like about it?
It's different.
You will not find another building like this in the country.
Outside is unique too. Greg Thomas designed this playground as another learning space without using plastic or steel.
There's a deck at the top. It's got a green wall there that the kids can plant plants in there, and there's benches for them to sit on.
But teachers know the fresh fit-out is about far more than just looks.
We want to see creativity in our students. We want to see them develop that creativity, and this building is a great example of that.